What kind of book are you interested in?
Oh, no, you don't. I'm not telling you what I need.
I thought you went into Drucker's to buy your bushel baskets.
Oh, you.
Thanks, Ep. You're entitled to the usual commission.
There won't be any commission because I'm not buying them from you.
You will when I show you my line of superior merchandise. Now, just take a look at these. These baskets are made out of strips of genuine birch bark, which have been reclaimed from old Indian canoes as part of a conservation program instituted by the Cherokee Nation. It's their way of saying thank you to General Custer for being such a good loser.
That's the
now, with these baskets, you can double your yield. For every bushel of apples you pick, you can fill two of these baskets.
How can you do that?
They have false bottoms. You see, these were originally made for smuggling Mary Juana in from Tia Juana.
Tia Juana?
Unfortunately, the smuggler made a slight mistake. He put the tomatoes under the false bottom and the Mary Juana on top.